Novosibirsk, Chkalov Aircraft Production Association is one of the largest enterprises in Russia. The aircraft's code name is Fullback. The aircraft is designed for destruction of hostile ground troops, missile defense and ships. The aircraft features a combination of a fighter speed and a bomber striking capabilities. Su-34 accessory assembly shop. Assembly of air inlet ducts. Riveting quality assurance. Three fragments of the future aircraft are being connected in fixtures. Su-34 consists of 57,000 parts in total. Mounting a 13mm gun with 150-shot capacity. After a whole leg test, the body is brought to the final assembly shop. Preparing for riveting. Chkalov plant produced 18 Su-34 in 2013. Mounting pipelines of the aircraft systems. The employee's average age is 40. When the hull is finished, the mounting of systems begins. Before the aircraft acceptance, it's tested during 2 months. The aircraft is tested in the lowest and the highest altitudes in the supersonic mode. Su-34 crew includes 2 persons, the pilot and the navigator. The radar is located in the tail boom. The multipurpose radar has a range of 120 km for airborne targets. The cockpit is made as a fully armored capsule of titanium armor, thickness up to 17 mm. Totally, the aircraft has nearly 1,500 kg of armor. Su-34 features variable jet nozzle engines. The speed of Su-34 is 1,900 km per hour. The takeoff weight of the aircraft is 45 tons. The range on the aircraft is more than 2,000 km. The aircraft is capable of climbing on the altitude of 15 km. The aircraft is capable of carrying up to 8 tons of weapons payload. The price of one Su-34 is $60 million. By 2020, Russia will have 124 Su-34 aircraft in service.